Ah, today would be vlog day 874. Yeah.
That was good.
Whoa. Good morning. It's Friday, and by the time you're watching this, there's probably a protest going on in Paris. Talked about that a little bit yesterday. I saw in the news, actually, they're planning on shutting down everything, apparently. That was a really nice, stable moment. That was a really nice moment in stable tripod history right there. Anyways, they're shutting down the Eiffel Tower, according to an article that I just read this morning, for the protest tomorrow, because it kind of has spilled over pretty far, and I guess, I don't know what to expect for tomorrow. We'll see. I'll let you know. I'm definitely going to avoid the protest areas myself. There's a temptation to go check them out, and there's actually a likelihood that they'll end up being near me. I don't know what to expect. So I will let you know. I've seen a couple of like really, really big protests here in town before. None that it got that violent. I have seen, however, there was one time, I feel like I filmed this, but 5 years ago, 6 years ago when I first lived in Paris, PSG, the soccer team, was brought out for like some presentation in Trocadero, and they just trashed the place. Like, they broke dozens of cars, just like destroyed these cars, pushed over the really big recycling bins that you see everywhere for glass. Like, they made huge, huge mess. We're lighting off small explosives, like not bombs, but like not a lot of concussions, flares, smoke, all that kind of stuff. And it was fine in the end, but yeah, definitely not a good time to be a car owner and have parked in that area. So hopefully nobody parks anywhere near the Champs-Élysées. I don't know, we'll see what happens. Today, I'm still in a little bit of recovery mode from travel, but also just like generally I'm gonna be trying to rest more over the next like week or two, getting ready to leave the country, hopefully leave the country. But instead of just sitting around the house and lazing about all day, which is something that I would actually kind of love to do, I'm gonna go visit with Richard for a minute. So I'll get coffee on the way, just shoot the breeze with him. He's got a sick child today, so we won't be particularly productive. And that's okay, but I'll go see him, provide some companionship for the poor dad, and then, yeah, we'll just kind of see where the day takes us. I have no real plan. Then that's the way I'm going to try and keep it. And maybe I'll take a nap today. I didn't let myself take a nap yesterday, but today could be a nap-friendly day. Coffee was delicious as always. I love Fringe. It's good. Those cookies too. Woof. But that's all I've had to eat today, which is not enough. And we got Sam home. Sam is Richard's smallest. He's very sick right now. So we took him home so that he can rest. And I am now on lunch duty. I'm gonna go find some lunch. We're gonna go to, I think, Rachel's Diner around the corner, get some sandwiches. And then we'll just sit around and be curmudgeons together because we're both very tired. Although he has far more reason to be tired than I do, I feel like. We're both definitely sleepy bears. Morning, Seb. Okay, we basically just sat around and chatted for the last few hours, which is really nice. Also tried to, you know, comfort Sam, poor little guy. He's like just full of mucus basically right now. Mucus baby. So I'm gonna head home, try to get a little bit more work done. I have 4 new scripts to translate for CNRS. We're gonna do the voice acting literally the day that I leave for India, assuming I get my visa on time, which would be really good. Looking forward to doing them. Some of them, I think they're all new documentaries too, actually. Fairly recent. I remember Nick was just telling me about
one of them in particular that he was hoping to get to make himself about flying through thunderclouds to study lightning. So that sounds really interesting. I'm looking forward to watching that one. I haven't seen it yet. I downloaded all the scripts today, but I was just too brain dead to get any real work done. So we'll get on top of that next week. I'm just gonna try and rest over the weekend. The light is looking really good right now. It's been raining a lot and it's kind of cleaning things up. So just in time for the city to get trashed tomorrow, I guess. Just found out as well that there's a chance that some of the protests will actually be over near Bastille. So something to be aware of as well if you're in the area. Just be careful wherever you go this Saturday. Stay away from the protest areas wherever they may pop up. And I can stop talking about that now.
Aside from my brain not functioning fully, today has been fine. I mean, it hasn't exactly been the most exciting day, just sitting around with a sick baby, you know? Those are fun too, I suppose. Anyways, I'll be back in form here soon, I'm sure. Maybe even by tomorrow. We'll have to wait and see. Thanks for putting up with my nonsense, with, you know, my whole everything falling apart. I think I'm gonna go to the grocery store and make sure that I have enough food and snacks and stuff to just kind of stay in for the weekend, partially because I would like to. Like, I would like to actually get some sleep and rest, and partially because I don't really know that I want to go out into Paris over the weekend after the, you know, considering that I guess the protests could be all over the center of town. Who knows where they are. Should only be tomorrow, again, for those of you who are worried about it. And then, you know, the rest of the week is business as usual because all the people protesting do go back to work. It's not like they're quitting to protest. And then we can just leave it at that. We don't have to talk about it anymore. It is just a really big deal that's going on here in town. And it is affecting my life a little bit more than usual. Normally with protests like this, they just shut down a certain, you know, a few streets and some metro stops and that's it. But yeah, like we were talking about, things have just kind of grown and escalated and it's going to be much bigger protests. So these are probably going to be famous ones that are going to be well known for a long time. Hopefully they're not known for any more violence. Hopefully everything stays pretty chill. Nothing wrong with protesting. Just hopefully it stays peaceful and everybody's okay. And with that, I'm gonna like edit what I've got here and then just check out for the evening because I need one more good night's sleep, I think, and maybe two, maybe three, who knows? Maybe good night's sleeps for the rest of my life would do. I like the sound of that. I'll see you, you know, bright and early tomorrow morning for a chill day, I suppose. And we'll do the Q&A here soon too. Maybe I'll solicit those in tomorrow's video or something because we're getting close to 20,000 and 20,000 subscribers seems like the right time to do another Q&A. Sounds good to me. Anyways, I'm gonna end it now, otherwise I'm gonna start rambling. I already am pretty much rambling.